I'm sorry I'm late.
That's okay. So what's the latest? When is Madeline's house being repossessed?
The bank already sent auctioneers. Something should be happening within the next few days.
Make sure I get this house. If someone else gets it, we will have a problem.
And when do I get my money?
Very soon. I have just gained access to a very beautiful bank account.
Good. I think I should be dashing off.
Okay.
Thank you.
What's going on? Who are these people?
This must be the update one you've been telling us about. She's kind of hot.
Get out.
Kompole.
All of you, get out now.
I see you around, guys.
This is not the ghetto.
But I see the ghetto came to it.
You know what? I've had enough of you. Okay, let's settle this here, now.
Pick a weapon of your choice.
Now!
Yeah, I didn't think so. Clean this place up.
There's something you wanted?
Not really. I just thought it was interesting to see Madeline here.
Yes, it was.
So, what was that about?
Darling, I know you and I have had a few good couple of nights. Please don't spoil it by making assumptions. I ask the questions, you don't. You just answer them, okay? Good. Now, how about those reports?
Right away, sir.
Good.
Have you come to threaten me again?
I'm sorry about that. But you know we have to learn to live in peace with each other. I mean, it's quite clear your uncle cares about you. So don't make him choose between you and I.
You sound so sure he's gonna choose you.
Not quite. He might choose you. But it's gonna break his heart. Don't let that happen.
Are you guys steady?
I'm not going to discuss my relationship with you, but yeah, I think we are steady.
Felma.
Theo.
So how is the senile King Shibi treating you?
First of all, in senility, he's way smarter than you. Most importantly, he's doing fine.
So, whom are you here to backstab?
I thought you should know that Shibi has been hosting Madeline in his office. But clearly that's information you don't need.
What?
Look, Theo, I know that things between us got a little bit ugly, but it's just business. Madeline getting into Shibi's inner circle is not good for any of us.
How do I know you're not playing me?
What do I have to gain? Whether you trust me or not, I don't care. But if Shibi backs Madeline for Senate, you are done for.
What about you? What's your interest in all this?
I believe that's none of your business.
You're not serious. You already have the old man wrapped around your finger.
Kindly stop spreading rumors.
Yet you're still backstabbing him.
I believe the most important part of the conversation is over. See you around.
But Fema,
how is she holding on?
Zoila is fine. But it's you I'm worried about.
Me? Why?
Well, she's going through a very difficult time. And you haven't even been there for her as you should be. I mean, Olympia, sometimes I feel like you cannot even stand being in the same room as her. What's going on?
I do not appreciate your snide remark. You know very well that Olineku was my friend.
I know, I'm sorry. But I just really want you to be there for Zoila.
I know.
Hey.
Hey, how's everything?
Great, I guess.
Thought you'd be asleep by now.
I couldn't sleep.
I'm glad I caught you. There's something I need to talk to you about.
What?
It's about Tekla. She says you've been disrespecting her.
It wasn't my intention.
Timak, I want you to know that she is very important to me. I would hate to have to choose between you and her.
I get it. It won't happen again.
I'm glad. Right. See you tomorrow.
Okay, good night.
Night. Are you awake?
Yes, I am. How's your day?
It was all right. Yours?
It was good. I went to see Zoila. Oh, she's a mess.
She must be. I'm sorry about yesterday.
What about yesterday?
I should have given you a notice that my niece was coming to stay with me.
Yes, you should have. But we sorted it out.
You did?
Yes. Today, we had a candid conversation about her staying here.
I'm glad you two sorted things out.
Me too. Hey, come to bed.
I know you think that I'm distant, but I want you to know that I care for you. I know by now, you know that I had a very close relationship with your father.
I understand people have different ways of mourning.
He gave me the greatest gift a man can ever give. You.
I didn't know that's how you feel.
You have added a sparkle in my life. You're my true wife. I love you.